Hello guys, Ashrid here, and today I will be showing you why Medic is the best class in Call of Duty Mobile. It has been the best support class, and the most underrated class for a long time. But with the introduction of the new health system, it has become the best class in the game right now. I am pretty sure you all are aware about Medic's abilities. If you are not, however, let's take a quick look at the abilities. The passive ability is called Medic, which reduces time required for healing and reviving knockdown teammates by 25%. After upgrading the chip, the passive gets a buff. We will talk about that in details shortly. The ultimate ability is called Medical Station, which places a medical station that heals you and your teammates continuously for 10 seconds. The cooldown duration of Medic's ultimate is 1 minute for both upgraded and non-upgraded chip. However, if you upgrade the chip, you get a lot of benefits. The passive ability will be buffed after upgrading the chip, which reduces time taken for healing and reviving by 40%. The ultimate ability heals more and faster if you have upgraded your chip. Now let's see how this translates to real-world usage. All classes except Medic take 4 seconds to equip armor plates. Medic without chip upgrade takes 3 seconds to equip it, while chip upgraded Medic takes only 2.4 seconds. Other classes take 6 seconds to equip advanced armor, while Medic without chip upgrade takes 4.5 seconds, and with chip upgraded only takes 3.6 seconds. Now let's talk about kinetic armor. Other classes need 8 seconds to equip it. Medic without chip upgrade needs 6 seconds, and Medic with chip upgrade just takes 4.8 seconds. Let's talk about reviving knockdown teammates. Other classes take 7 seconds to revive, while non-upgraded Medic takes 5.3 seconds, but upgraded Medic only takes 4.2 seconds, which is way faster. Now listen to this. While your enemy is reviving his teammate, a chip upgraded Medic will be able to revive his teammate and equip one armor plate within that same time. Now let's watch Medic in action.
Feels heavy on your chest out.